gonna be a speed run of the Forbidden Woods. And I'm gonna pick up an item that I missed last time I was here. So shield out of my fucking face. Back your ass up. I've been through here before. I've been here before. That's what you're gonna say. I've been through here before. There we go. Oh man, let's go, let's dance. Swing your partner round and round, do-si-do. There's a way to go up here. Hold on, maybe I haven't gone this way yet. Oh, I guess there is a... Let's go. What I'm kind of trying to figure out is, what are you guys doing still looking at me playing? You guys need to go and get this fucking game, man. Whoa! Alright. Promise you guys will love it. You won't. This is a game that there won't be too many squeakers playing.
This town's finished.
This game is difficult, and so there won't be that many squeakers playing it. Tired of getting on Call of Duty and you hear this little kid killing you, calling you the N-word, freaking get online and play Call of Duty and these little kids and they're calling me the N-word and it's like, dude, you don't even know me, man. Down here. I can let you do no fucking transformation, sucker. I can't bring it up. Currently operable. The fuck? Oh, snap. Oh look, here it is. Alright, so here we go. This area had a whole bunch of snakes and I'm just gonna try and go power my way through it. Which is obviously a bad idea. Is that it? No, that's not the jump. Whoa! Murky blood jumps. Jump? Nope. It's not the jump yet. Hmm. I hear an enemy. There's an enemy up there. I haven't been up there, I don't think so. Somebody. It is somebody, but in another, like in another house. Like that's someone else playing the same area in their house. I think, right? I have to get up there. Look, there's an item right there. I have to get up there. I keep on saying twin blood moon shards, but I'm probably gonna end up adding one time moon rune shards in one of them. So don't be surprised I say that. Oh, is that an enemy? Is that an item I haven't gotten before? Alright, cool. R1 spam your face off, bitch! It's that scrubby R1 tactics, baby! Is there anything over here? No? Oh well. It's always good to... Whoa! It's always good to go through areas twice in this game, because then you can see what you missed. Oh, baby, that's straight! that noise. Like, there's a couple of items down there. Look, I've never gotten those items before. Can I jump down? No. It's probably not a good idea to jump down. Look, there's other items down there. Oh! Hey! This one's creep up on me! This game's so awesome. Every inch, there's like a trap waiting for you. Oh, look, that there. That's where I'm supposed to go. Jump. Yo, look at this guy, bro. Trying to smack me with his arms. Whoa, look at that sound. Where are these guys? They look so fucking cute. What the fuck? Yo, watch the fuck out, bitch! I wonder how OP they are. Whoa! Ambush and beware of arcane. Alright. You know, sometimes I don't like to listen to the... I don't like to read the notes on the ground. Because they kind of ruin it for me. Coming up next is actually the best way and the best time you play this game, because you want to get scared and you wanna fall into the traps. Whoa! Kind of pushes you through. The game actually want to pushes you through, so it makes the next area enemies, you know, higher. You always want to push on through. Look, That looks like a boss area down there. And I'm almost done with the Forbidden Woods. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Check out my videos. I'm going to be trying to do my best and upload as much as I can. Where does this take me again?